that really all washed away?
Yeah.
I saw you pull off onto the quad trail and I'm like, where are we going? And then we're driving on the quad trail and the old, like there's nothing, we're riding alongside the river. I'm like, what the fuck is going on here? I've never been down here. And then I recognize this.
The corner there, yeah.
And
that used to go straight. There wasn't a corner there.
No, it would come across over here.
Yeah, it came just to the bottom of the hill and then it actually
went that way. Yeah. But we didn't go that way, did we? We stayed in here and then we shot across into it.
Yeah. There's still a little bit of a single track there, but the bank on the other side is like a 4-foot bank.
Mother of God, I can't believe this.
Oh, it's insane. Then like you know that kind of big fun hillside one?
Yeah.
That's done now.
Sure.
Bank at the bottom and you can't climb it anymore. Yeah, it's crazy. We lost a few trails in here since that flood. Kinda sucks, but
it's unfucking believable. It's like coming to somewhere else. You took me to Peace River and we're riding in Peace River Road.
Yeah.
I'm
crazy.
Part watching the trail, part I'm part just watching in amazement at all the changes and wondering just where the fuck we are.
Yeah.